All right. We are back at it with Lamentum. Third episode. So, we got to the dungeon last time. And, yeah, we're trying to explore from there. Ooh, itch my nose a little too hard. I'm starting off with my glasses on. Yeah. So, today was a pretty good day. It was very beautiful out. Usually it's not as nice. Yeah, very sunny, very warm, not rainy. Very, very fun. So, we have a lot of fun key items. All right, I'm going to move my lantern. Boop-a-doop-boop. Let's see if I have any fun stories to tell. No fun stories. So predictions for this game. I really don't know what's actually happened. I'm not gonna lie. We have that little girl. We have basements now open. Coin? Nope. Alright, this is low denim. Take that. I've been getting into bowling recently, and I'm not the best at it. I used to be doing well. Oh my gosh, these bathrooms are disgusting. I don't like the I almost call them bees, the flies. They look like excrement. It makes me nervous. Yeah. Someone has broken the mirror. There are traces of blood between the shards. Take the tooth. Yes, I will take the tooth. I don't know what this one to do. Maybe I'll replace my teeth. Like George Washington teeth, you know. Yeah, we've been bowling. The lanes we went to today were very nice. We went to some a while ago, and they just weren't really, great. I think the lanes... Oh, wait, what? Uh-oh. Shoot! This is not good. Can I drop something? Oh no. Oh, come on. We're gonna equip it. We're gonna chug that bad boy. Take that. And then combine them. Yes! Yes! It is time! It is time for the. Yeah, no. So I've been using a 12-pound ball recently, and that has been doing, I don't know, it's been alright for me. Push! 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 It's been doing alright. Is there still a loop? No, it totally is.
It's some kind of mechanism that controls the elevator. A piece appears to be missing.
Yeah, I'm good. Let's go. Handsome guy. But I always mess up the follower. It's just not great.
Aqua.
Oh my gosh. Regina?
Riga. Aqua Riga is a highly corrosive solution formed by the mixture of salts and acids in correct proportions. It must be handled with extreme care. If it comes into contact with the skin, it causes burns. Such is its strength that it can even dissolve the noble metals like gold. All compounds are in the basement warehouse.
It's not going to tell me the compounds, probably, is it? Okay, so we are going to move the tooth. We'll move the lantern too. Probably won't need that anytime soon. I'm going to move this, move that. Probably don't need this key anymore. Yep.
First volume with the German alchemist Andreas Lebal.
Lebal?
Aqua Regia, highly corrosive and fuming solution, yellow in color, obtained as follows. Mix the common salt with oil of vitriol, heat and shake.
Oil of vitriol? Is that even an acid?
Add strong water to the mixture and filter.
That's oil
Oil's not acid. Is it? I don't think it is.
This place looks like an alchemical laboratory.
That's cool.
Oh, this is cool. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, I like that. That's fun. Is that doing anything? I don't think I mixed anything. Huh. That's fun. What's in here? Shit, no. Okay. Let's just move forward. Yeah, so I'm gonna need that lantern. And I'm gonna get that gun. Get that lantern back. And I will save once I get the gun. Man, that's weird. Hops. Yeah, so...
Damn it, what an unbearable smell. It smells like rotten meat. Was this the Growl Hill kitchen?
A little weird. Take the knife, yes. We're going to move that there. We're going to move this to here. Perfect.
It looks like rotten meat. What animal does it belong to? Ooh, excuse me, human.
Yeah, but my father's just not that good with bowling. It's kind of sad.
Oh!
Okay. Not great. Huh. Take the salt. Yes, salt! Now we just need oil. Okay. I'll leave you alone. Take the ornament. Yes! Oh! Those ornaments are probably for the elevator. I don't see this knife being useful, if I'm being honest. Huh. He's tanking. He's tanking through it. So yeah, that was my bowling story. Nothing really to say. I think my best score I've gotten was 158. It's a very interesting sport. It's like if whenever I go for a strike, I just literally walk up to the lane and just roll the ball. Oh, I can use a knife for this. Can I? Yes.
The door is closed.
I'm on the other side, imagine. Oh, wow. Okay, that's new. So I guess they're just gonna come up with, is he gonna like chase me? Is it gonna be like Resident Evil, Oh! I will take the rope, yes. I just have so much stuff in my inventory now. Resident Evil, is there another one? Oh no! Okay, we really need that handgun stat. Knock. I don't know, why are they all like just blobs? Oh yeah, here we go. Now we're cooking with fire. Alright, I'll take that. Take the pistol, yes. Okay. And we are ready. We are ready. Look at us, boys. Oh, he even does the arm behind the back. This guy is styling. Yes. Oh, yes.
Wait. Why won't you?
Oh, yeah. What happened? Oh, yuck. Well, Yeah, I don't like that. I like that I can actually defend myself now. I had a really funny story I was thinking about earlier. I just cannot remember it for the life of me. Yeah. Just can't remember it. I just wonder where this is going, because now we have two amulets for the elevators. It's stinky. I got a story. So, I was working for a plumber one time, and I go to this gas station on a job, and through this end of the room, what's this? The heart key. What has a heart? What do we see with a heart? There's like the heart rooms and moon rooms. I'm guessing those are upstairs.
idea what that means. I go to this, like, gas station for this job, and it's gonna be quick. Not worth it. And it was in the bathroom. I go to the bathroom to check out, like, you know, like, what's wrong with the pipe, and just a pool of sewage on the floor. It was very nasty. It was just disgusting.
Oh! The door is locked from the inside.
Who's there?
Kay?
My name is Victor. Who are you?
Victor? Yes, I remember you. I've seen you at Grow Hill with your wife.
I'm looking for her. Have you seen...
I love this guy's face. It's just like... it's like he's got like the collar on.
Have you seen her?
I haven't seen her, but look around. It's useless. Surely she's already dead.
Listen to me. I think she could have gone to Count Steinrath's office. I'm not going to stop until I find her.
The Count's office is always closed. It's expressly forbidden to enter. Nevertheless, maybe I can help you if you help me. I need a rope. Can you get me one?
Oh, yeah. Oh, is she going to hang herself?
I'll see what I can do. I promise nothing.
Oh, wow. He is going right into it. Right, equip that.
I brought you the rope. Now tell me how I can enter.
I'm not doing the right voice.
I brought you the rope. Now tell me how I can enter the Count's office.
I can finally get out of here. The Count's office. Yes, I overheard a conversation and there's another entrance. There's a picture by the fireplace in the billiard room. Behind that picture, there's a mechanism that opens a secret entrance. I'm sure that path will take you to the Count's office. Now I have to go.
It's locked from the inside.
I don't know what she's doing with that rope. It's closed. How do I get out of here? Okay. Real quick, I want to see if... No, none of that is... That doesn't work!
Swap!
So good. I'm so good. Yes. Alright, I need salt and oil. So I'll go... Oh, wait, no! Okay. Yeah, so sewage everywhere. And it was just... Yes, I was like, how does it... Like... flow back that heavily. Alright, we're gonna move this, because that's the heart key. We're going to take our ammo. We are going to do that. I was just very surprised. Okay. So that one room must have all the rooms. Like, the elevator I think we need. The correct runes for it. I'm going to move this. We are going to mix and match. Move, we're going to use that now. I have my ammo. Quick. Chug jug. And it needs me to equip the ink. I don't like that mechanic. I think you should just be able to do it. Automatically. Ooh, got that. Alright, I need the oil. What's that? I don't like that. I decipher a language lost to time. Okay, how many metals do I have? This is gonna be a pain in the butt. One, boop-a-doop-a-doop. Two, three. Four. And how many do I need? Four. Okay, cool. I didn't look at the cipher. So we are going to... This one's a freebie. We are going to trial and error. I might have to cut this out. Unless I get really lucky. Did I get lucky? No. Alright, R is that. So we know R is the does not equal sign. And the rest of them are in the basement. So I have to go to the basement now. Alright, so it was... Oh, God. This one. Crying Eye. Female. Oh, no. I don't know why there's like eldritching creatures. Oh! Wait, those eyes just got bladed, didn't they? There's also a very creepy mask in the center of the picture. I'm not sure I'm not too big of a fan on that. Okay. I'm not going to save, because all I did was backtrack. Can I use my lantern oil? Probably not, because it will have let me do that before. I wonder if my wife is down here. What's her name again? Nicole?
What the heck is this place?
Ooh.
It looks like a kind of jail.
I would say so, yeah. Oh, that's a door. Oh, yeah, we're just gonna go exploring then. Need this? Now, I think that's a very interesting choice to make the cobwebs look like that. I thought they were roots.
They look like cobwebs, but they're very tough. I need something sharp.
Oh, I got this. Yeah, we're cutting the cobwebs. I'm just waiting for a spider to pop out. Big spider. I've never really been afraid of spiders. Black widows, maybe, but like... Oh, it's calling me out. Luke, 3 years, blonde hair, brown eyes. Oh, almost got close to him. He's giving me a lot of trouble. Needs ongoing care. He's useless. He's 3 years old. Aaron. 4 years, brown hair, green eyes. He's afraid of the dark and doesn't stop screaming. Rachel, 4 years, blonde hair, blue eyes. Oh, there it is. Very weakened by lack of adequate nutrition. She still refuses to eat. Well, I would too, probably, if I was in here. Mary, 3 years, brown hair, green eyes. Nothing. She feels alone.
Looks like some kind of mechanism. Should I move it?
Yeah, why not? Move it back. Move it back right now. Move it back.
Who is there?
Move it back. Move it! Should I? My man can't aim.
Ah, Victor, it's you.
Oh, that's my wife. I almost did a Sweeney Todd. You remember Sweeney Todd? Where he basically kills his wife because she was the hag.
I thought you had died.
My God. My God. Who are you? How do you know my name?
Don't you recognize me? I have changed, Victor. I know. We all have changed.
I do not know who you are. Get away from me. I have to find my wife and get out of this nightmare place.
Your wife.
Her name is Alyssa. She may be in danger. I have to keep looking for her.
That's the voice. I've been switching the voice like every episode.
Don't go. Wait. The girl. I tried to get close to her, but she ran away from me. Even if I could just catch her, that would fix everything. Don't you remember? The girl. Everything is related to help her. Help me find her. Have you seen her?
It's probably my wife. So yeah, I'll say, yeah. Oh, that's weird. Okay.
Yes, I have seen a girl upstairs. I gave her a doll. It seemed to be that she was heading to the west wing of the mansion.
My God, what a snitch.
Mary, maybe I can catch her. Maybe I can still mend it all.
So Mary was the brown hair, green eyes? Oh no. Hey, come back here, you. Lord Wesley. Oh, that was a guy. Oh, Whoopsie. Silly me. I'm not going to save after that. Oh god, this is really gross. Speaking of things that aren't gross, have you seen the Puss in Boots movie? Fetus deletus! Anyways, have you seen the Puss in Boots movie? God, that was...
No!
Ah! Ah! Yucky. That movie, The Puss in Boots, The Last Wish. Oh, I guess we're moving. Okay. Hack. It spells hack. Okay. Oh, God. Yeah. This is not a free... Oh, my God, that did a lot. That's a lot of damage! The Puss in Boots movie was so good. I saw it last night off a bootleg Discord clip. I made chicken and rice to watch it, you know? And it was... I would like to think the chicken and rice added to the experience. Oh, wow, I am fading fast. But, oh my gosh.
It's some kind of mechanism. Maybe I could insert it to something to make it rotate.
Probably the thing that was in the other room.
It's a ladder, but it's too high. Maybe some mechanism makes it descend.
Probably the one right next to it, and you can definitely grab that. I think Puss in Boots, The Last Wish was the best movie I've seen in recent time. Oh, come on. Please don't make me do another one of these deciphering things. Oh, there's so many coins in this room.
These cells, they lock the...
Oh my God.
These cells, did they lock up the children here? It's awful.
Yeah, he's the best face. I wish his clip art went to your current thing, state. Sorry. Oh, it's a broken doll. Okay. Nothing in the toy chest for me? What's that spell? Alone. See, I thought the O was a D and the N was an H. I was like...
Something glows at the bottom of this crack. Maybe I can use an object to reach it.
I don't have the tongs on me, do I? Oh. Rats. Alright, backtrack again. Yeah, just the sound design was phenomenal. Die. That's not cool, but alright. Can I pick up the spelling blocks? The sound design was like every like that soundtrack, the OST was so good. I just fell in love with that movie. And it's like it's just a haha funny orange cat. It's just mwah. So good. Okay, I need... do I have to pick these back up? Nope, I guess I gotta find new ones, maybe? Actually, I don't want to save just yet. There's no point in saving one like this. Alright, so we want the tongs. We want this. Yeah. Yeah, that's good.
What? I can use the ink torch on my thoughts. Oh, bah, 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 bah.
Yeah, it was... I don't like that. It was so good. Like, I am telling you. You need to watch that movie. Yes, you. Watch the movie, because... Like, for example, I thought the dog... was it... Purgo? Something like that? See, I'm not good with names. But... Not the right room. I thought he'd ruin the movie, because to me, he is a merchandise character. A character that only exists to sell more toys. Kind of like in Buzz Lightyear, they had the cat. Which is funny, because Buzz Lightyear is a toy himself. Equip. Yes. Oh! I can unlock doors now. Yes! I'm going to ignore what that says. Because it's... Oh my God, they got those pearly white chompers. Gosh darn. Okay, I'm gonna quickly run to get that, but I'm gonna keep on talking about Puss in Boots. So, is that umbilical cord still on? That's gross. Yeah. I thought he was just gonna be a merchandise character, but he was actually well written. Like, I was very pleasantly surprised. I don't like that noise. I was pleasantly surprised, because he was so well written. And, like, just the whole concept, you know, I guess everyone's there to interpret different, but I feel like the concept was just, you only have one life, and you need to value it. I feel like that's not... Yeah, I'll take the ammo. I can't believe I missed that. Can I take this? No. Just... They did such a good job on it, and, like, I don't like John Mulaney personally. Like, art, separate art from artists, I understand. But, like, he killed that role. Big Jack Horner. I thought... Like, that was very, very well done. Just everyone was so good. I thought it was so funny, too, that... I don't have the key for that. I found it just so funny. I missed her completely. I missed the, Mary sitting there, because I just have Puss in Boots. I'm just going to continue. The, what's her name? Honestly, the only name I remember is Puss in Boots. Kitty Softpaws. Her character was really well done. Every time you saw her from the side, it looked like a Pepe face. So funny. And it didn't take away from the movie. In fact, it added more. And Goldilocks and all the bears, just the unbearably British. It was all just, yes! Yes! And I really want to watch Shrek 2 now, because Shrek 1 was very good. And, you know, it was funny, they had a good soundtrack, it had a decent message to it, you know, Donkey was funny, Shrek was funny, you know, funny. They had Lord Farquaad, which is a way of saying a mean word that I will not say on camera, and then you have Shrek 2 come in, and it just takes everything it did good, and did way better, and then it added the funny orange cat, and it was just like, oh, so good. It was delightful. Right, we'll get back to this because it's 36 minutes of recording now.
You are Mary, right? My name is Victor. You have to come with me. We must go somewhere safer.
Yeah, she's not having it. And she has the brown hair, green eyes, so, you know, she's... He's dead.
Yes, I couldn't do anything for him.
No, she's talking about you, mate. And he does the face. So good. He locked them in the basement. I heard the screams. Actually, it was quite fun. Oh.
You don't know what you're saying. This is a dangerous place. Come with me. Maybe I can find a safe place for you.
I don't need your help. I know how to take care of myself. You're like three. You know, the pixel art is so funny. She's got that certain...
Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love.